Prime numbers. Definitions. Whole numbers are the positive integers and zero, with no fractions. Factors are the numbers we multiply together to get another number. 2 times 1 equals 2. 2 and 1 are factors. 6 times 1 equals 6. 6 and 1 are factors. 2 times 3 equals 6. 2 and 3 are factors. In general, prime number is a whole number that can only be divided by itself and one without a remainder. Or it's a whole number whose only two whole number factors are itself and one. Examples of prime numbers: 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, and 17. Composite number is any whole number that is not a prime number. Examples of composite numbers: 4, 6, 8, 9, 10, 12, 14, 15, and 16. Example 1. We have the following numbers, 2, 6, and 7. Which one is a prime number and which one is a composite number? Solution. From the definition of the prime number, we can conclude that 2 is a prime number, because it can only be divided by 2 and 1 without a remainder. Also, 2 and 1 are the only two whole number factors for the number 2. 2 times 1 equals 2. 2 over 2 equals 1. And 2 over 1 equals 2. For number 6, it's not a prime number, it's a composite number. Because it can be divided by 6, 1, 2, and 3, without a remainder. Also, it has four whole number factors, 6, 1, 2, and 3. 6 times 1 equals 6. 6 over 6 equals 1. And 6 over 1 equals 6. Also, 2 times 3 equals 6. 6 over 2 equals 3. And 6 over 3 equals 2. For number 7, it's a prime number, because it can only be divided by 7 and 1 without a remainder. Also, 7 and 1 are the only two whole number factors for the number 7. 7 times 1 equals 7. 7 over 7 equals 1. And 7 over 1 equals 7. If we try 7 over 2 or 7 over 3, we'll get 7 over 2 equals 3, and 1 as a remainder. And 7 over 3 equals 2, and 1 as a remainder. Notes. 0 and 1 are neither prime nor composite numbers. So we can rewrite the definition of prime number as the whole number greater than 1 that can only be divided by itself and 1 without a remainder. Also, the definition of composite number will become any whole number greater than 1 that is not a prime number. All prime numbers are odd numbers, except the number 2, which is an even number. We can get a composite number either by multiplying prime numbers, or by multiplying prime numbers by composite numbers, or by multiplying composite numbers. 2 times 2 equals 4. 2 is a prime number and 4 is a composite number. 3 times 4 equals 12. 3 is a prime number and 4 and 12 are composite numbers. 4 times 4 equals 16. 4 and 16 are composite numbers. Thank you for watching MathMix YouTube channel. If you found this video useful, then please subscribe, like, comment on the video, and share. If you have any questions, opinion, or suggestions, please feel free to write them in a comment.